coming from Paso Robles and seeing the doozy vineyards every time I drive on the freeway, to me, it's, you know, it's breathtaking to see how something's still there and still producing such great Zins that everybody from, like, Ridge comes down and picks some Zin up. I think to me, when I think of tradition, that's what I think, how many people work there and how many people got a privilege to work with that fruit and still continue to make wine with that fruit and continue to still evolve.